Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Jose Ramon Avenia, Aguila from Imperial, California, United States of America. Today is March 23rd, year 2021. It's 1642 hours Pacific Zone Time. From Imperial, California, United States of America. Soy Jose Ramon Avenia Aguila, desde Imperial, California, Estados Unidos de Norteamérica. La fecha de hoy es 23 de marzo del año 2021, son las 1642 horas, tiempo de la zona Pacífico.
God Almighty, give me Almighty. Use your anointing to me, pardon for my bad sister direction accidentally. Pardon my spouses still failing in my accident. But I ask you, God Almighty, to get into the anointing, your anointing, and you take control of the video recording right now with pure true, God Almighty. I ask you, Jehovah, in the name of Mr. Jose Ramon Avenia Aguila. Messiah. Well, by your anointing, God Almighty, I'm talking to the Messiah, God Almighty, the anointing of God Almighty to take control of my mouth, my tongue, and be able to speak with true knowledge, true wisdom, facts. His message today, I'm talking about the message of the Lord God Almighty, to God Almighty, the brand needed to say. We like to start coming, God Almighty, to say what he said. Yes. Okay, thank you, God Almighty. I'm gonna pray. Eternal Father, God of the heavens and the earth, Jehovah, Allah, Elohim, Adonai, Holy Spirit, Holy Ghost, Creator of the heavens and the earth, I ask you, prosper me, bless me, improve my abilities in all kinds and ways, even protect me from evil, but not lacking me in somewhere, God Almighty. Always give me my freedom, more freedom in my life. And I ask you, I don't know what else, good things from my life, you know, that your good will be upon me and money for me, you know. Asking you, God Almighty, the prayer. This is my prayer towards you. My loved one, he said, somebody at the, I think it is. And my true friends, they're real true friends. God Almighty. And those that wish me evil, God Almighty, may them run from my life. Enemies that want me dead or want to kill me or destroy me, destroy my life. Those of me, I don't wish them any good, God Almighty. But somehow I'm far away from my life. I don't wish anything but for my man, God Almighty. Father here, I don't know if I'm a man. Yeah, I still remember God Almighty, long time ago, you know what I mean? A friend, I really, you know. I was changing his name. He once told me, you know, I was in Iowa, Columbus Junction. He said, you know, family, I don't know why he was telling me that at the time, maybe. He said, the family is the worst. Yeah, he told me that, you know. There was that family is the worst. Even our own family, you know, kills his own related people. So, my hand is hand okay. That's alright. was telling the guy, but then I figured out why he said that to me. Maybe he was trying to say something to me or give me a message about how my family is, right? Anyway, he was talking about somebody. He was talking about electromagnetic radiation. Electromagnetic radiation was carried. He didn't tell me exactly, you know. I don't know if he told me to my little reactions. That bad. Okay. Microwaves. This paragraph, aluminium. We went to Colombo Junction. Well, I asked him, what do you think? What are you doing there, you know? He was carrying a para. Pencil. I got this pencil, you know, much hard. Well, anyway, stay on the subject. I'm gonna, this kind of happen. Different kind of pencil, right? It has a little bit of power on this area. What's carried? I don't remember kind of my work, you see. Here's this part, and I don't like go on the back of that. Why? That's the molecular radiation of the entity property that I have. And aluminium. I cannot try the molecular radiation. This part here is called graffiti. 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 Carbon graffiti. Anyway, I remember, I don't know what to discuss anyway. Anyway, super habits are ready to go to the light bulbs, the electro colors. Oh, this time, you know, the electrical stuff. Made up out. I hear, okay? Anyway. Anyway, yeah, let's look at the hint of it for a second. You know? I got this part. I'm pressing it by one of us. Microwaves. Television microwaves. Espionage microwaves. So they can hear the same. You know? Say what I'm doing. Maybe they watch me while I'm doing. I don't have any more second, okay? But how everything functions in this world. But some things I figured out how to function. Maybe ask God Almighty for help into that stuff to know how people is getting into my privacy, into the bathroom. While I was taking a shower and I was feeling the electricity all on me. I have to ask God Almighty to carry me that. I mean, God Almighty got me into studying books that is written about gamma rays, X-rays, microwaves, satellites, other spectral waves, so I know how to figure out how the key to see me into the bathroom, so that you satellite with camera rays from all about on the sky, satellites. With lasers, gamma lasers, beams and rays, same thing. Gamma is greater than X-rays, can see more. No, I don't use them, okay, gamma rays for anything, don't do that. Oh, but according to the books, gamma rays, it's stronger than X-ray can see through into it myself. Found out there are satellites that use gamma rays that are much stronger than X-rays. Yes, fire, heat. Yeah, I have to ask God Almighty on me. Oh, they get in there. Yeah, he answered me. You got me to study. Well, I had to study, right? Took me a while. What's a study? A study is means to learn knowledge. What is television exactly? What means television? Television is mean vision at distance. You know, that to see from far away. See far away. But a distant vision. Tele, you know, a distance. Distance. How long a distance? Which is a television. Television is to see far away. Somebody uses something that's sent from somewhere else, and somebody probably watching you do from somewhere else. Television, they probably send you an image, you know, like a movie or cartoon that Yogi Bear and Bubba, Bubba, excuse me, Yogi Bear and Bubba, you know, with a song picking some track, you know, and move it there. Waste. Good song. Well, some people gotta learn that movement, you know, moving the hips first to be able to do some German suplex or suplex, you know, with the head. Anyway, it's a star. Anyway, back to the point. The point. Without God Almighty, want me to talk about it. Aya rahala manejase, mola hachina halahane, mola hachira hase mona hana hase, la hachina hale hachira hase, mola hachima hase mata hase masabase, mola harahana hanana hase, da 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 Karrahachi masoba rahasa wasala hase wara, bola hana hana reha, china hasa, wahasa wasi rahasa wasamala, bola mana mamahachi mohala hareha hachi, bola mana mahashe. The Spirit of the Lord Almighty is right here, right now. That says the Lord shall wake up. Almighty, the clouds on the sky is oxygen, the water in the seas and river is oxygen, and what we breathe, or people breathe, so there's nostrils, mouth, steam or fog, wind or oxygen. That serves the Lord God Almighty. It's not a game, and it's not a fake. What you see may appear to you, this here is a fake prophet, a false apostle, and a hypocrite messiah. But in reality, it's not a hypocrite messiah, it's not a false prophet, it's not a false apostle, much less a fake messiah. What you see is the anointed one, I mean Jehovah. Who have believed to my report? And who have been manifested the mighty arm of Jehovah? You've seen it in action, or many of you have seen it in action. Have you seen signs and wonders and miracles? May not be many. But well done in movies. Let's go motion pictures. So operas, let's go so operas novels. Cartoons, let's go cartoons. Books as novels. Pornography books. Magazines. No complaints as you hear from the world leaders or president or mediocre kings. The shake to the sound of the voice of the Messiah shake and tremble like females. Assist the Lord God Almighty, Yahweh. The Spirit of Yahweh God Almighty is not only in this place, it's not only in this body, but He is also all around the world and inside the deep places, at the seas, rivers, caves, all the ways to the sun and beyond. When the Spirit of the Lord speaks, you should be quiet and listen. What the Lord God Almighty says, and obey. China, meaning China, the country China, on the other side of the sea, in the continent that is called the old continent, in the east. I'm talking about China, the country. Let's call it a country. China there, at this time, there is problems. There is trouble in that country. But it's not only in that country that problems, but also in the United States, America, and Mexico. Many people have been deceived by the governance, presidents, kings, pharaohs, a bunch of whims, not good for Jesus, the Lord God Almighty, Jehovah. It is true, says Jehovah. Believe it or not, that word comes from Jehovah, God Almighty, the King, also known as the Holy Spirit, Holy Ghost. And the Holy Ghost knows your hearts. Everyone's hearts, because the Holy Ghost is God Almighty Himself. Meaning, God Almighty knows your heart internally, what else there do heart, you got a heart, at least that have been pulled out. But God Almighty also knows the thoughts and the intentions of the mind, of the brains, or brains. Many people's intentions. What are they thinking? What are they planning? What they want to do? The Holy Spirit knows everything because it's God Almighty. Human beings don't know everything. Prophets, apostles don't know everything. Not even human messiahs know everything. But the Lord God Almighty knows everything and shows with the gift of knowledge or science about other people or animals or things. The complaint is there, a helicopter flying an imperial Earth, space, I'm watching so light, but now I'm still like white color helicopter, I don't know what kind it is, or where that belongs. I don't see the logo from here, it's kind of far. If they got a logo, you know, ID, on the side or not see from this far. Oh, another top 5 for me. Aircraft, Imperial Airspace, flying Southeast Airspace. Now, I think it's that pilot up there says God Almighty, but their leader sent them. Not just to espionage, it's just possible. Destruction, says God Almighty. For whose destruction? A fair day thing still, huh? Many of them. Who sent God Almighty order? The helicopter wish leader, world leader. Arrahalahachi rahase, Molaharahachi molahane, Molaharahasi molahana masse, Morahasi morahase mola, Manahase morahalahase morahachi wasa, Monahanahase wasa, Dahachi rahase masse, Molahanin rahachi men. The sky is all mine, said Yahweh, meaning the sky loves me, says Yahweh, belongs to Yahweh Almighty. Fly. Probably just got out of it. I was gonna play. Please do shake. Not really. A little fair espresso play to me. Look like, I'm not saying it's fair espresso. Plane flying in Imperial. No sky. Space. Oh. Little, I'm not sure, okay? No, I haven't worked for Pedro's Press. You know the colors, right? You should wear. Okay. Anyway, no, they got, well, I remember Imperial County Airport, excuse me, correct me if I'm almost confused. Still remember Imperial County Airport, there is a delivery service for Pedro's Press. So they got the system for first press station up there in Imperial County Airport in Imperial Valley, Imperial County. They got first press play, you know, but they say that way, you know, or PRR, you know, flying stuff, you know, post office, you know, retro airplane. Delivery. Oh, something that stupid ass. Oh, the post office mail. That was pressed. Delivery. That delivery. People wait to get some stuff into their places. That's the way we eat, I think. You know, at least somebody they click it. Anyway, no, they got an office in Imperial County. They used to have, I don't know, now I can check to be honest, in a few years. Imperial County Airport, they had an office of Ferris Press. Ferris Press Delivery, Ferris Press Post Office, I don't know if that post office, but it's a delivery system. People pay to send items. Boxes where I need to go to send somewhere else to the Trinity people that they need to, you know, get better Christ and stuff. Anyway, I break all the airport. They have, just by break all the airport, they have all this. They just, I don't know, it's just that from the surface. I haven't checked that way lately. Okay. Yeah, this is a concept of Mona Ring, okay? So. Father, one of Jehovah, God Almighty, and pray a prayer, thousands of times, that's not the Lord speaking, that's the Holy Spirit, God Almighty, but the utter of the Holy Spirit, that's all that the passages of the Holy Bible. Anyway, you let those apostles use the Holy Spirit in heaven. That's the way I receive the heaven. The Holy Spirit, the Almighty, the Holy Ghost. Yeah, same size. Supernatural. That's not yoke. That's the word of the Lord God Almighty, Jehovah. You can call him Yahweh, too. Same one, 30 minutes long. Clock here. Stuck. Is there something else, God Almighty, that you need to address or speak to me now? Why is people being killed in China? Ask the Lord God Almighty to the King of China. In China, why is people being killed or murdered? Where do authorities, so-called police, is killing people, assassinating people?